Aquaponics is like an indoor farm where fish and plants grow in tanks of circulating water. The system is made up of aquaculture for fish, hydroponics for plants, and bacterial filtration. Fish are raised in aquaculture tanks where they eat, poop, swim around, and grow. Their poop and uneaten food contains ammonia, which needs to be filtered out. The filtration system uses nitrosomonas bacteria that absorbs ammonia with oxygen to create nitrite. Next, the nitrobacter bacteria absorbs the nitrite and oxygen to produce nitrate, food for the plants. The nitrate then flows into the plant trays to feed the plants, where plants absorb the nitrates and grow. The clean water is then recirculated back to the fish, where the process continues 24 hours per day. And that is an aquaponic system.